After strangling Rachel with a telephone cord, Caroline hid her body in her bedroom cupboard for 2 days before